outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are care. We all got to be loved, it's a magic thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need, got me feeling it, happens a show. I'm gonna change my method, get me a big number. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get it together and bring them home. We all got to love, it's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need, got me feeling it, habits are show. Circus, those men on the web, their feet hanging, their feet up. No, they're counting on the daily luck to bring them through the fire. Oh,
superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge she faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Ah, stomps the legs. Tearing down the leg down.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Caught square by the haymaker. Belly.
My goodness.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Spinning arm breaker. Locking up the legs. Ah, clover leaf.
So much torque on the back.
Oh, my gosh. She's taking some big hits here. Oh, I need a ace.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to tear down your opponent.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her. From the top, the rock kick finds its mark.
Just a tenacious assault from her.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Good God, that's devastating.
Systematic attack on that shoulder. Rolling neck snap.
It was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
If we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon. She's taking things to ringside.
Oh, good night. Oh, big punch finds its mark.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Caught with a punch.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
Oh, gut punch.
Nasty.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Boom.
Nice.
Brutal boot.
Oh, that can rock you. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Straining that trapezius muscle. Elbow to the heart. Off the barricade.
And this one might be headed ringside.
With the reversal. Clothesline, so effective.
She steers clear of that one.
Oh, and they made their way into the WWE Universe. What a knockout!
Oh, man.
Suplex.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Way to get out of harm there. Oh my God, a clothesline.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
WWE Universe got an up close and personal look at the action. And this match will head back to the ring.
Caught with a clothesline.
Big form.
She might be in some trouble now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
She wants to finish this.
This is
the ring, it seems. Once the competitors go off the barricade, the battle could go anywhere. And finds a count.
Big right hand.
She scores big with the count. Control. And big win. That took a huge effort.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Winner, Boa Hancock. That was a difficult win.